Spot, where are you?
Come down, Rini, hurry!
But Spot is gone. We gotta find him.
Come on, we're almost there.
Oh no.
Ah! Oh, little hopper.
There. Shard. What shall I do? Throw it over to them?
No. Run for the lighthouse. Now!
What about you?
I'll make it up as I go along. Now run!
No, I won't leave you behind.
Go to Noah, Rini. Smash the mirror. Yeah, run! Is that your head, or is that something your neck puked out? You do well on a fishing boat. You stink! Hey, free bubblegum and ass-kicking over here. But I'm all out of gum.
What now? I'm trapped. Sabic and Spot? How am I supposed to do this without you? Donna said the shard would show me the way. Through the hopeless sea of lights, or something like that. My star so dear is the throne room near. Come on. Oh, how pretty. What's happening? doing great, Char. A way out! Thank you, Char. Spot and Sadlick could see this. Throne room. Hello? False queen, are you there?
Alas, you brought the shard.
No, I didn't. I'm here to smash the mirror.
You amuse me.
What's so funny about that? Do you think I'm afraid of you just because you have those seekers? Because I'm not.
The Seekers seek the shards. That is their only purpose. Whoever stands in their way will be turned into a Seeker as well. Because nothing is more important than finding the shards. The Shard of Truth. But you're right. I don't need these creatures anymore. They can once again be human, as they were before.
You can turn them back.
I cannot. The Merit can. But only if it is restored. Now, give me the Shard!
But you're me.
Not quite. As you can see, I am incomplete. And I am cold, while you are warm.
Are you the False Queen?
I am not false. I am a damaged reflection, but I will be complete very soon.
But why? What does all this mean?
A lot of questions, and you know the answers to all of them. But you refuse to accept them. But I don't really care. You have something that I've been missing, and you will give it to me. I want the Shard.
Tell me why I should give it to you.
You ask why? Why? I have a raging headache. I can't feel my own fingers. You can't even imagine. I'm freezing to death.
You can have my jacket.
That won't do any good. You don't understand, do you?
What do you mean?
Very well. I've been your evil queen for long enough. It's time to face the truth. Open your eyes.
Wake up! Noah! Noah, please wake up!
He is dead. There's nothing for you to return to. But if you give me the Shard, the mirror will be restored. And so will Silence. The war out there will never end. But the war in Silence will end. And the secrets will be people again.
Do you think it'll bring Janice and Sam back?
I don't just think so. I know.
And what about Sadler?
As soon as the mirror is restored, even if there is no Noah out there for you anymore, Sadwick here in Silence will always be by your side. All will be well again.
What happened? Did you restore the mirror?
I told you, I wouldn't leave you behind.
Oh, little Hopper,